Before we go, all right, this time I would like to go.
You got it. I will take the draw.
All right. And if you'd like to cut, by all means. Yes. Okay.
Seven.
I will keep.
Yep.
Yeah, just a bay. Forest. Funny looking forest, though.
Yep.
Noble, pass.
Draw?
Yes.
Fetch.
Alright, get you to.
I'm gonna bolt.
Okay. But are you doing.
Fetch up.
Fetch up? Oh, it's a Hallowed Fountain.
Yep. Untapped.
Okay. I thought you said you were gonna bolt. So
I'm gonna bolt myself.
Oh, not bolt. Okay, okay.
Is there missions?
That could be. Yes.
Draw?
That's interesting.
Scry?
Yes.
Keep one.
Yes.
Go.
Dungrove Elder.
Yeah.
Hexproof. I would have this number forest.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Check edge.
Yes.
Wall of Omens.
Yes.
Draw.
Good.
Go.
All right. 3-3.
Yep.
Snake Umbra on the Dungrove. It's Keen Sense with +1/+1 in Totem Armor. No, it's on the Dungrove.
Oh, on the Dungrove.
I was just letting you read it, that's all. Okay. Rancor.
Yep.
Swing 6.
Take
well,
six.
Wait, let me make sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. Swing 7.
Take it 7.
Alright, I'll draw a card.
Draw a time.
Good.
Pass turn.
Wow, you know we got there. Be there. 4.
We're good.
Okay. Yeah.
Same yes. Ooh, okay. I will take that. We need it.
What just happened?
Who did?
I did. I can't get that card.
Alright. Let's go to get your
I don't even think Trauma would do very well against this deck without the right board. Or the right draws.
Well, yeah, without the right draws, I agree, yeah. I don't know.
Maybe I can get there.
Which Tron, I guess?
Blue-white.
Blue-white, I think? Okay. Was the,
I'll take the blood.
Esper splashing Tron moving around about her? Alright, make sure that this is set.
I will keep it set.
See if I can keep it.
See, I already know
what
you're
not
here. Hi,
I can keep it.
Go.
Alright. Bad.
Noble would like a word with you, Pastor.
What? Oh, yeah, it's supposed to be out by turn, too.
Really? You go.
That's what we're talking about.
It's still going. Yeah, we'll
just
take a brief intermission.
Yeah, all right. It's under my foot.
It happens. A little spin.
And it's got a charge, so it's not like it's going to just stop.
Loading.
Rancor? Player's top card of the library. The funny thing is you can play cards of many colors, right?
Rancor's good.
So say you exile a Sarky.
Noble?
Noble's good.
Swing to exalted triggers, revealing you 4.
Take it 4.
Okay. Fetching.
16. I'll fetch it down too.
I'll roll you into 15.
Drop 2.
Oh, this one isn't so good.
Oh.
Yep.
Yes.
Draw.
Yes. Draw. Okay. Or, yeah, I will shock. Skite. Oh, not Geist. Skite. No. Gotcha. Either way, spell Skite. Yeah, Skite is spell Skite.
Yeah, you're right.
Swing four.
Take four. Nine. Okay.
Last turn.
Tectonic Edge?
Yes.
Timely Reinforcements?
Yes.
Gain 6.
You want to use Rock, Paper, and Scissors?
I have tokens.
Ah, oh, dang it. Okay.
My bad.
It's all good, dude. Makes sense?
Go.
Yes. Swing 4?
Triple block.
Triple block. Damage.
Yep. Nice.
Rancor trigger.
Yep.
Witch stalk. Blur black spell during my turn gives it a counter.
They got like
last turn.
Draw. Mm-hmm.
No, save it.
Wall of Omens?
Yes.
Draw.
Okay.
Go.
Hey.
So basically, if you wanted to, when you played this one,
Exalted Trigger?
Block with Wall.
Yep. Last turn.
Yeah, reach card.
This is pretty quick. We're doing it. It's usually where you want to be against a control player, make a rush.
Everything kind of plays itself at first.
Shock.
Yes.
13. Go.
Just to make sure, we went 6, you took 4, then you fetched, then you shocked.
Shocked twice, yep.
Shocked twice.
And I gained 6 off the timely.
Ah, that's right, I forgot about that part. Gotcha. Swing 4.
Activate Colonnade.
Yes.
Block.
Trade.
Yeah.
Okay. Thrun.
Yeah.
Last turn.
It's like I just got rid of that.
Castle.
Yes.
Skite.
Hi, Skite.
Yeah.
Might as well double up.
Getting wrecked.
No, he's not. He's not getting wrecked.
Thrones.
Swing 5.
Nine.
Okay. Last turn.
Visions.
Yes.
Draw. Scratch it.
Ooh. Double bottom. I'm okay with that.
Go.
Swing 5.
Response to declare attackers.
Yes.
And tap draw.
Float green? Yes. Okay.
Draw.
Yes.
Out of combat.
Okay. Move to discard.
Yep.
Boar Umbra. Last turn. +3/+3 total armor.
Draw.
I don't know if you played back in Rise of the Geist.
Geist.
Hi, Geist.
Go.
Utopia Sprawl? Obviously, Sky can't take that.
Yep.
Name green?
Yep.
Swing 5? Okay. There's a bus.
What is it?
Last turn.
Draw.
Yes.
6. I have an engine.
Debating blockers. 14. End of combat, right?
End of combat?
Yes.
Dice. Geist.
Oh, wait, wait. Oh, you're legend roll. Okay, legend roll. I got you.
Let's go.
So, your assessing bro.
Swing five.
Drop to four.
Okay. Main two.
Yep.
I'd like to resolve a Dungrove Elder.
Magic.
One shot. Yep. That'll do it.
Good.
Yes, master.
Draw. Call it.
Hi.
Alright, so you guys
six.
Are in the, it's like a large,
I'll take it.
Large
go to eight.
Building. I'm at like 100 acres, I'm for. And the bottom, two stories, the body stuff, is built in air, with pillars holding it up, and
I should have had her bless the draw stat first.
This is where you get
warming
up for you.
That was
a
good one.
Utopia Sprawl. Once we get
to this point, you can't
aggro
me anymore.
Swing for lethal. Okay. Main two.
That's what I'm saying. There's hero having to try to play more control.
Yeah, we were kind of free here, but now we're
in the game. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my God, I really love her. Really love her.
And she's known for,
all right.
What you were told is that you'll be able to figure out your shades because
she has... Boar Umbra on the Noble Hierarch?
Yep.
Try to make that block as unprofitable as we can.
Activate Call Knight, Swing Geist, lethal.
Yes. Okay, let's do it. Hoping you didn't say that. I had to help.
I did.
Alright.
I won.
Yes, you did. Got there.
I was not feeling it.
It's best of three, right?
Yeah,
it's
best of three. That was game two.
Here we go.
Two.
Alright, so I'm going to
still draw some cards. So good.
Huh? So
you're on play?
Yeah, I'm on
play. Well, her minus seven is the crazy thing. So...
Oh, what am I doing?
No idea, you're about to draw my deck.
I'm making sleep, that's what's up.
It's all good. Game three.
Yes.
And then he got more sleep than I did.
My deck, I just
no,
feel
hey, really.
So, if I exile a land, and then can I play another land?
No, just one.
So what if I played a land already, and then exile?
Then you can, that's why you normally zero first and then play a land.
Wait, so you zero first,
okay.
And then you play land?
No. So it's
okay.
Then lands.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll draw seven.
Okay. Sticky sleeves. Sticky. Wait, are these... Oh, these are empty. Never mind.
I'm on the draw.
Yes. Not going?
One land.
Ooh.
I would have done the second. I'm not going to
I mean, as long as you don't psych yourself out, I guess it's okay.
It's okay.
Yeah. I look, to be honest, most of the time.
It's 1-1, going to game three.
That's it.
Game two, I got there on the colonnade.
That'll
I drew the colonnade, I was like, okay, I have him next turn, I just gotta not die this turn.
Don't die.
I'm okay with losing the spell guy now that I'm not gonna need it. Because you should be dead, assuming, like, not flying blockers, which I hadn't seen up to that point.
No.
We have
point.
So this is your colonnade.
It's okay
if I get vanilla and vanilla. Vanilla?
I will keep.
No chocolate?
Preferably not.
Fire custard.
Is that because it has so many calories?
Any grenade now. I gotta think this one. Yeah. We're both just like, can we play it in a bubble? Yeah. No, it's all good. Yes.
Go.
Which song?
Results.
Faster.
Castle.
A witch stalker. A witch doctor.
Gain 2 up to 22.
Yes.
Go.
Okay. Legend. Okay.
Yep. That's good land.
Basically, guys.
Yeah, essentially. Says it from Air of the Gods. I've done that.
I guess it's better than a basic Plains, maybe.
It is.
Really worried about Blood Moon or something.
I mean, I fetches for Blood Moon. Yeah. And purges out of board.
All right. Let's kind of trade. Not really.
I'll offer. Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
Persist trigger.
Yes.
Gain 1
more.
Gain 2 more.
Gain 2.
I need a temporary dice.
Hmm? Oh yeah, yeah.
Yep.
Oh, I see. That died.
My turn.
Yes.
Untap. Upkeep. Draw. Go.
Sweet.
Restoration Angel. Thanks.
Yes.
Persist trigger.
Yes.
Gain 2.
Mm-hmm.
Double block.
Okay. I'll take out the Finks.
Persist
gain
trigger.
Yeah.
Gain 28.
Mm-hmm.
Gain 28 or good 20?
Choke.
All my islands do not untap.
Yeah, all one.
All one?
Faster.
It's annoying. Untap, upkeep, draw. Celestial Colonnade.
Yes.
Bash for 5.
Gotta take it.
Kitchen Pinks. Go up to 30. Here goes.
This is how your boy does it.
Bunch of Kitchen Pinks. I do like my Kitchen Pinks.
Mm-hmm.
Where the merchants here are trading goods against each other. Obviously,
Hex group regenerate?
Yeah.
Yep.
That's turn.
Draw. Wall of moments.
Oh god, okay.
Draw a card?
Yep.
Let's see. Oh!
Taunt edge.
Yes.
Combat.
Yes.
Bash.
I'll wait until I get another draw step first, but it looks pretty bad. It looks pretty bad.
Kitchen Pinks is a good magic card.
Oh, yeah.
It's a silly card. It's a 3-2 that when it dies, when it enters, I gain 2 life. And when it dies, it comes back with a -1/-1 counter.
Kitchen, and then Persist, and then Resto, and then
Persist, the
and then another Kitchen Pinks. And then Persist.
How did it perform?
Well, I'm just going to mid-range. Is it 30, not 30?
We're in declared blockers?
Yeah, I'm debating. Oh, before? Sorry?
We're in blockers.
Yeah. I'm debating how we're doing that.
Oh, I'm gonna go take a spark.
Enjoy. Yep. Trade.
Yep.
Go. Cool. You take 6, by the way.
Oh, yeah. Witchstalker.
Yep.
Rancor.
Yep.
Faster.
Much faster.
Island is not on tap.
Island is not on tap. Upkeep, draw. Strand?
Yes.
Crack?
Yes.
29?
Mm-hmm.
Don't think I'm going to grab it now.
Definitely understand.
Really only have one basic plans. Okay, maybe. Islands do not untap, correct?
Islands do not untap.
Do you really not have another basic plan? That makes sense. Yeah? No? Okay. Whatever.
Well, either one of them,
there's
Islands.
So describe an island.
Alright. And what an island.
Yeah?
John Avon for the win.
Nope, oh, I'm borrowing it from this time. Shut up. Fair enough. Swift cut?
Nope. I trust you in breath game match anyway. Yep.
I'm gonna crash.
Swinging 10.
10.
Obviously I have to block. The only thing I can block is the Kitchen Finks.
I gain Persist Trigger.
Yeah, Rancor Trigger.
I gain 2 up to 31. Colonnade turns off.
Good game.
Good.
Why'd you side your Heimlich Maneuvers?
My Heimlich Maneuvers?